Hey, boys and girls, Joe Martin for another week of...
Joey, Joey, help me get like a spider, this spider!
Okay, hey, hey, Dad, I'm trying to tell the Bible story to the kids right now.
I know, but I thought I got a spider on me!
There's no spider on you, you're okay.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise.
Sorry about that, boys and girls. Back to our another amazing Bible story for this week. Today, our story is found in the book of Matthew, chapter 4. This story is about something that happened to Jesus. Jesus went off by himself into the wilderness to pray and fast for 40 days and 40 nights. Fasting means that he didn't eat. Can you imagine not eating anything for 40 days? I'm sure he was extremely hungry. Well, as Jesus was there in the wilderness, guess who shows up? None other than the devil himself. He came to try to tempt Jesus to sin. He came and said to Jesus, "If you are the Son of God, change these stones into loaves of bread." But Jesus told him, "No, the scriptures say people need more than bread for their life. They must feed on every word of God." Pretty smart of Jesus, huh? He went straight to the scriptures and told Satan what God's word says. Then the devil took him to Jerusalem, to the highest point of the temple, and said, "If you are the Son of God, jump off. Everyone knows that God will send his angels to protect you." Jesus responded, "The scriptures also say, do not test the Lord your God." Once again, Jesus goes right to the scriptures. He knew exactly what God's word says, and he reminded the devil that we shouldn't tempt God by doing dumb things like jumping off a building. Next, the devil took him to the peak of a very high mountain and showed him the nations of the world in all their glory. The devil told Jesus, "I will give it all to you if you will only kneel down and worship me." Jesus responded, "Get out of here, Satan, for the scriptures say you must worship the Lord your God and serve him only." Yes, Jesus hits the devil with the word of God. The Bible tells us that right then the devil went away. Jesus had defeated the devil with God's word. If the devil tried to trap Jesus with temptation, then there's no doubt that he is going to try to trap us. We must avoid Satan's web of temptation.